Tonight was probably the funnest night I had in 3.5 months. As you can tell, I totally lost my voice.
Yeah, mine's coming back. I've been here 5.5 months. It's the most fun I've had since I've been here.
And I would think if I was at home, it's probably one of the funnest nights also. So I thank Tony Wins, and I thank Marshall Cash. You got autographs.
Yeah, we got autographs.
They put on a lot of good music. I heard some U2, some Guns N' Roses, and then they had some of their own stuff. It was pretty awesome. We don't get a lot of that around here, so I'm glad we got to see it.
They were really good. It was a lot of fun. My head hurts really bad. I wish it was a grad so I could get their CD.
Concert was awesome. I don't know. It just kind of made me feel like I was at home again. It was just a lot of fun.
I thought they were really good, and if I could, I totally would have bought like one of their CDs.
They might be my new favorite band. The diversity of what they can play is fantastic. I may not turn away from them for quite a bit.
I definitely broke a sweat and my stomach hurts and my neck hurts, so it must have been pretty good. Maybe I burned the calories out of all the food that I ate today. I ate too much.
I was on crutches and whatnot, and I like almost my ankle might be broken. But I mean, it was still a great time. I still got up and tried to jump around, and this is probably one of the most fun times I've had at Turning Winds. I'm really thankful that we got to do it. It was really fun.
This was really fun. I lost my voice, and I really don't even listen to this music, but I like felt the adrenaline, and it rocked. And I think I'm gonna start going to these kind of concerts when I leave. And it's one of the best times I've had here. And like, I think I might remember this for the rest of my life.
I loved it. It was the best day I've had here at Turning Winds in 7 months.
The girls got pretty crazy, and we beat the guys in a lot of competitions, which was fun.
Well, tonight was a good time. We had a lot of fun out there. Everybody here had fun. The band was great. It was just a good kind of mix-up of things and kind of different from the norm, and so we all had a lot of fun. And yeah, it was just great to be outside all night. The food was good. The band was great. And yeah, it was awesome.
Tonight was amazing, you know, with so much structure we have here, Turning Winds. I mean, just to get out and, you know, jump in the creek and throw a football around before the show, eating hamburgers, hot dogs, and for the concert, oh my word, I mean, it was amazing.
It was the best night at Turning Winds I've ever had in my 2 months. I know that's not long, but it was still fun.
This has never happened here before, and it's pretty cool. We have a band, you know, that's pretty famous. Come in and perform for us, you know. Me and a bunch of my friends we're sitting in the back of the audience, you know, we're just singing, you know, doing our thing.
It is the best night I've had at Turning Winds. I actually thought it'd be really boring. I thought we'd be sitting there just listening, but we actually got to stand up and, you know, do what you do at concerts.
Well, I go to concerts in Spokane a lot, and that was probably one of the better concerts that I've been to, so pretty good. I was actually surprised that they let us, you know, go up there and jump around and have fun instead of just sitting back there on the benches. So
tonight was a really fun night. It was the band was pretty. It was actually really good, and I had a lot of fun.
It definitely was awesome. It was all good. We maintained. We kept the boundaries, and we had fun. We had a lot of fun, and stuff like this happens, but not a band, and we don't really get this opportunity. So. I think we handled ourselves well and showed that we could handle this kind of stuff, and we had a lot of fun. So tonight was awesome, and today was just a great day in general.
Music was great. I wasn't even expecting something like that. You know, the band was awesome. I'm going to definitely probably get one of their CDs when I go home. I liked it a lot. You know, I think it's a good thing for Turning Winds. You know, kids can have a fun time, a good time, and also, you know, kind of learn how to control themselves at the same time. So, you know, hopefully we have another one of those. It was a lot of fun.